this is hopefully the beginning of disclosure.
The Brooklyn District Attorney kept these lists confidential until now. Prosecutors just shared the names of the NYPD officers they don't trust with the public.
Actually, they have no credibility.
The names only came to light after a Freedom of Information law request by Gothamist and WNYC.
Oh, this is incredibly rare.
Marianne Kashian is an attorney with Brooklyn Defender Services. She's taken a close look at the officers' names. They're broken down into two categories.
Are officers that they will no longer be relying on when they call their when they prosecute cases.
The other list names dozens of cases where doubts were raised about the officer's testimony by state and even federal judges.
We did not necessarily realize that their behavior rose to this level.
The Police Benevolent Association slammed the release, telling Pix 11, publicizing this information will destroy the careers of honest police officers and torpedo the cases against violent gun-toting criminals. But the Brooklyn DA tells us, we take police credibility very seriously because inaccurate statements by members of law enforcement strike at the heart of our criminal justice system, cause significant harm to public trust, and may lead to wrongful convictions.
The police are presumed to be truthful.
Criminal defense attorney Justin Bonas has worked several wrongful conviction cases in Brooklyn involving officers. He believes the sharing of these names is just a first step.
How many times and how many cases did the DA's office know that these officers were problematic?
And the union that represents the NYPD officers on the ground said the Brooklyn District Attorney should have fought harder against the release of these names, saying he's taking the side of criminals.